but be fine. Back, take two, Mark.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon.
Here's Ogden.
Why couldn't he just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
Then you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Yourself, Leon.
No!
That's how Ada died. I know. This makes it funny. Resident Evil 4 and 6.
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes until detonation.
Favorite pastime. Oh, what up, Tyron?
Is this a fucking joke? Son of a bitch. Keep going!
Big old buff. One boss fight after another.
Come on.
Yeah. Oh. sticking behind that. Too slow. I don't know what they want you to do. It's not like I have a bunch of health stored in here. I do have grenades though. So be sure to use those. Don't worry, Capcom, this is more fun than annoying. Heavy sarcasm implied. Get in.
Destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Detonation.
Sales. Open on nights.
Uh-oh. Not good.
That's super convenient.
Where did this thing come from?
Keep it cruising.
You have arrived at the bottom level. 4 minutes until destination.
I don't have time for this crap. Heart's going a little. Beat the tyrant. Piece of crap.
I can't believe I actually miss her.
Yeah. says the guy having to go
Leon? Hey.
On a date tonight.
We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Yeah, that was the first time he met Sherry, and like when you see him in Resident Evil 6, she's like, oh god, Leon was the one of the ones that helped me escape. I remember him so well. And be like, we just took a train ride together, little girl. That was the end. Depending on what I'm doing, I can. That doesn't sound like a lot. Skip this. Complete Leon's story. Yeah, Claire's. B ranking.